magic, a place of power.
Hey-ya!
Of power. Let's dance. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Strange. It's your lucky day. Choice.
Echelein ted at again. Ep Avon the Alma.
This is Yondrain Epicane.
Step away.
Giddy up.
And Medetta, Estrath SN Novigrad. This is too much.
Come on, come closer.
Non-humans. bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Talk to the command.
Step away.
Ah!
Calm down, Vatkin.
This is too much. And Medeta, Estreth has a Novigrad.
Ludapest, I warned you.
Calm down, Vatkin.
Thank you. Ooh. Make way.
Qu'est-ce que ça va?
This is too much.
Very glad.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Damn it.
Yeah!
shut up and fight.
Real Vedi me. My brothers will never believe it.
Heil Kerzayer!
Make way!
Goltais Griffin, Esandal,
Epthorp,
Nen, Epstreda,
Kersenapar,
Es Disse Ferin, Nord Est Ulf Heiden,
Loar en Eidfein, Es Sedrug Myras, Es Etuven Ulf Heiden.
Don't be unreasonable,
Macaire.
We must requisition the share of your harvest.
Aye, Your Excellency.
I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are real.
Watch it.
There's another
end, I think.
Ekelaine dead at the gate. Ep Avon Ealba.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
Show me where you're peddling.
Thank you.
So long.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sun yakten.
Said it's Stalin King? Nestenka fight at the belly of Nordling, but ask to Dean Hesk.
Fight this is a more than best.
Heard of the Vryhead, you go?
Your kind, sir. In this.
Not humans.
This, decent.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Yeah.
Faster.
G'day to you, g'day.
Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace. Yes?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Neneke refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Griffin, do that to her.
To Lena. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
I've agreed to kill the Griffin. No more victims after I do.
There will be, of course. With the Griffin gone, others will kill in its stead. Monsters or men.
So what do you think I should do?
Ply your trade. But don't think you can change anything.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
Yes?
Farewell.
Yes?
Got any herbs?
I'm sure I can...
Farewell.
Yes? I'm sure I...
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn. Yes? I'm sure.
Farewell.